right, folks, this is Hermit Gambit here. Whew. Alright, let me make sure everything's set. Be right on time. Let's. Whew. Okay, get it ready. Alright. Alright. Let's get started. Oh boy. Oh yeah, I forgot where I was at. Okay. L1, L1, it's getting hard. That's gun, that's knife. That's gun, that's knife. 360 spin. Alright. X is the reload. Oof! Yeah, I almost ran right into that. So how is everybody doing today? Just me. Just a one-man team.
Little rough, don't you think?
Yeah, whatever.
You're not like them?
No. You?
Probably.
Okay. I have only one very important question. You got a smoke?
Got gum.
Got gum.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What?
What? I can't believe I died in the first chapter. I'm usually better than that. I'm disappointed in me.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power.
Wait a minute. Ah, he's doping me up. Oh no.
Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Yeah, I'm good, man.
Wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, Hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Really, no.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Hey!
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
All right. Buy the metals.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
There we go.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. 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 What are you buying?
And a scope.
Not enough cash, stranger.
Crap.
What are you selling?
Yeah, that still wouldn't be enough anyway. Yeah, forget it. Oops, shit. Get out of your plaques, don't kill us, man. I think not, buddy. Okay, we got enough for a scope. Dude almost hit me. Just keep up with this music, huh? Hmm. Alright, I ain't got no choice. Let's go down. Yeah, right. Playing smart. Let's see. Man, they run fast. You son of a bitch. Everybody dead. You know, when it comes to Resident Evil, my big question is, why don't we ever attack his ass? I need to hurry up and get out of here. I'm wasting time. No, I'm not wasting time. I know the fast the play is all. But you know, I played Resident Evil 4 in a while, and I relax. Taking the scenery.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger?
Yeah, give me that.
Thank you.
Okay.
Come back anytime.
Ooh, shotgun rounds. Money. What your thoughts are? Do you really think this game deserves a remake? Two rounds in here. Oh boy. God, this. Man, I'm tired of all these empty boxes.
Thank you.
Oh. That's a big fish. You never have enough fish, do you? Thanks for the money, but I need ammo. Great, I can die rich. Why you do this, Resident Evil? die with plenty of money in my pockets. Alright, you know, I'm checking for the bird nests. And I just wasted some time. Oops. Chief Snow, as instructed by Lord Saddler, I have the agent in confinement alive. While I keep him alive, I do not fully understand what Lord's intentions are. I would, however, think he them separate, not confined them together, has been ordered. Lewis would trust a stranger, but if by chance they did cooperate, the situation could get a bit more complicated. For some reason, an unknown third party is involved. I don't think they let a chance like this slip by. But maybe it's all Lord Saddler's ploy, leaving us vulnerable so that this third party would surface. Even exist, that is, it is an unlikely possibility, but if a prowler is already amongst us, then our plans could be ruined. I guess the Lord thinks it's worth the risk if we're able to stop whatever conspiracy is at work. At any rate, Lord Carl, we will trust his judgment as always. Alright. Yay, more money. Never been this excited not to see money. Thank you, ammo. Speed faster on it.
As us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
So not cool.
What? Same blood?
At least we didn't die. Yay. I can't say that about the next chapter.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados.
That's a mouthful.
That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Yeah. Man, I can prolong my life, but not my inevitable death. I wonder what this dude's doing in here. Killed this picture of Lord Sadler. Well, damn, Leon, you're infected by parasites, not complete monsters. Even read books, really, Leon? They out here reading. I don't know what we got. They even read books. They're monsters. They're not like savages. Jeez. Alright guys, I'm going to save again. Because I don't think I will be able to pull that off. That was dumb luck on my part. Gotta be on the lookout for bird nests. I'm gonna fire up some hot sauce. Man, y'all, I can't take this no more. Where's the ammo at? Where's the ammo at? Okay. I should have eaten that fish. Really? Man, I'm glad I grabbed all this extra health. Who the hell is this? Give me eggs, please. Oh no, oh, nah, you don't miss fish. Excuse me? I do not know why, but this game feels more scarier than usual. Damn empty boxes.
Got something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Tan, I'm over to get your specialized gun.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you.
All right.
I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you.
Keep the mask, keep the burn stain.
What are you buying?
Almost.
What are you buying?
I need one of these.
Is that all, stranger?
Wait. Hold on. Wait. Whoop.
Thank you.
No one. You should take this.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
All right.
What are you buying?
Okay.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you.
Oops.
What are you buying?
Okay.
Is that all? Thank you.
Is that all straight? Thank you.
All right. We should be good to go. Except I am low on ammo. Oh boy. Oh, might as well eat. Awesome. There he is, down. Woo! Whoa! Fuck! What the hell, man? Run up on me like that? There we go. And no ammo. This why are you doing this to me? Why?
It's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation. Master of unlocking.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
All right. Oops. Not that door. Thanks, man. Oh, thank you, Amel. Man, I like the TMP, but it's just squeezing and praying at this point. Okay. Make sure that's reloaded. Boy, let's see if I remember this. Yeah, I don't remember this. Wow. Oh man. Oops. Crap. There we go. Come here, man. I need to make sure you got ammo. Don't fall off the bridge. And no ammo. Why are they doing this to me? Why? Great. I can die with all my money. Gotcha. Let's see. Close to the church. Regarding the two fugitives, the apprehension of Lewis is top priority. American agents. Stole from a small important girl. As we get back, the girl will come visit us. We get back to execute our plans. If it gets wrong hands, blah, 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 blah. Of course, we can't let it happen. Nevertheless, we know this girl. Da da da, Delago. Awaken. Lake. All right. Man, I am tired of these empty ass boxes. I'm so tired, man. I just want some ammo. I hope I'm playing on normal. Let's see. It seems odd. I knew I was saving that flash grenade for something. Let's see how much I can get with this fire grenade. Oh yeah. One got away, but we got the dough. Make it the money. Looks like the gate's locked. Man, that's a whole bunch of dead ass crows. Stuff. Man, what's with all these empty boxes? See, that's what I'm talking about. You got all this shit here. And I'm out here with my little bit of shit. This is whack. This is whack, merchant, and you know you can help me. Give me some of this damn ammo. Help me, please. Look at this. All this ammo. Look at it. Look at all of it. We can fight a war. We can win this, merchant. We could win this. If you would lend me your aid.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Well done, stranger. Short enough number of medallions. Claim your specialized gun in the buy screen. Don't worry about the money. This one's on the house.
What are you buying? Thank you. What are you buying?
Okay, the handgun as well.
What are you buying?
Oh, it's 1.2. Let me see.
Not enough cash, stranger.
Yeah, but we got an extra gun. That's what counts.
What are you selling? Is that all Thank you.
You know what? When I get back on tomorrow, I'll figure out which one I want. All right, folks, and with that, I am ending the stream. Thanks for everyone stopping by.